Wheel of Shame fugitive is in jail. The Nueces County Sheriff's Office confirms Gilbert Lagunas has been arrested. The wheel never landed on him, but since the Wheel of Shame began, 245 fugitives have been busted.